definitely been some kits killed under there again. And these ones is heavily showing signs of nursing. All six teats are full of milk and suckled on. A couple of ferrets came out with blood on their nose early. So they're just saying the kits have been dealt with. Mum was the second last to come out. So fairly sure she's stuck around. And until the kits were dealt with, and then she's decided, well, that's it, kits are dead, she's coming out. So she was the second last to come out. And then one more big buck that took a bit of moving. And then after that, there was one more that came out, went back in, and didn't reappear. He got dealt with by big Yogi. Must have been a bit of a tussle underneath, because Yogi's emerged with a bite mark on him, two bite marks. So they must have had a good old Barney. I'm going to set up around one of these box thorn stands in here, inside this old dairy yard. And then I'll put the ferrets back down. Hopefully I'll be set up and ferreting before Ashley returns. With the boys from school. If she's not, she's going to dress and gut the rabbits and then come and join me. We'll put these fellas back to work again. They can have a mix for 20 minutes or so. It'll take me to set up. Rexy was very tired towards the end there. He actually came out and lay down. He'd been working hard, running through. They're all working really, really well. I'm really having good ferrets at the moment. Looking forward to the breeding season and putting Yogi over top of pups and nips. Possibly putting them over top of nips and red. I think I've done this one before and got nothing out of it despite all the run throughs. They must have all been under the house, because we got nothing out of that one. So I'm going to try this bigger stand. One just around this little one. I might do that, I might put 25 up there. Just around this one. And then I might go around this fella with the 50. Yeah, around here. You see where they've just been sitting, running through. They don't have a super amount of burrows over here, because with this box thorn they don't really need it. They're not digging big warrens and burrows, they're just sitting under it. There's a pain. There's a hole underneath in the middle there. There and there. Now I do that. just seen that. I'm not sure. He doesn't go any further than this pile. Now he was sitting here, not moving. I bet you he hasn't bolted out to the road or anything. I bet you he's just stuck on the other side of this pile. He's in there. I just heard him. He's gone in there. So, the knife was around this one too. And, alright fellas. I'm going to set up along that, around each of these box horn stands. We'll set up a 25 yarder around this one here. Just hopefully I can get it in the ground. Oh, I tell you what. Despite it being mid-winter here, some of the ground is still so bloody hard, so compact. It's not like we're having a dry winter, we're having a pretty damn good winter actually. Didn't even put the ferrets in yet. And we have one. These bolted from just being in the run through. gray secateurs and trim some of that back so I can pass the net through. Or I could use a stock net. I'll just go from here. I'll place a stock net on the other side. That's what I'll do. I'll pop this one here. I'll use a stock net on the other side. I'm not sure if I mentioned, guys, we've got more stop net coming, more long net rather. We have a he was. He's in there. He's here somewhere. I'm sure he's here somewhere. And that's Jerk. Son, you done a proper job on that one. There's two, and I didn't have the ferrets down. See what I mean about they're not using burrows either. Here at the moment, they're literally just sitting in the grass. I mean, that fella, I was walking backwards with the stop net, with the long net, and he's bolted from a meter and a half behind me. Axiom bumpy first. Axiom bumpy, keen to go again. And rest. Bumpy down there. Rexy down there. Off to work, boys. Off to work, boys. Go get him. So I was like, I might be back. Yeah, squished my apple pie. You're done too. You're done too. Come on. Come on. Come on, you're done. There's nothing in this one. There's nothing in this one, is there? Come on. Your bumps. Come on. Where are your bumps? Hey, Bumpy. There you are, Bumpy. There you are, Bumpy. Come on, Bumps. Come on. Good boy. Come on. No, you're done. I tell you what, if one comes out here and I haven't needed it, you're going to be in trouble, boy. Come here. Come here, come on. Come on. Come on. Don't get back here. Get back here. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Alright, guys. This will be about the last one. We'll look at red. Nips. And we will get nips. Look out, watch your toes. Red nips and ups. This will be the last one we do today. For a 3 hour contract. As much as we can do in 3 hours. I'm just running along that down around this one. Thank you. go anywhere, just to run through in the burrow. Go find one. Good girls. Tiles are on. Push it up. This should be something, this one. Here we go. There's something in this bottom down there. Which way are we going to go? They just caught one over here somewhere, squealing underground. Okay, there's two more there. Healthy rabbits, aren't they? ferrets, aren't we? Good girls, get to work, get to work. Good girls. Good girls. Good. Oh, look at the blood on this, darling. Look at this. Maybe. Maybe, but yeah, her face is covered. I do have my phone. Come here, darling. Oh, no, You're still working? You're still working? You're still working, are ya? Give me a look. Where's your face? There you go. Give me a look. Get to work, good girls. Get to work, good girls. Get to work. Get to work. Good girls, get to work. That'll be who caught and who had the squealers. Hey, look at your bushy tail. Hey, you doing, Nips? You gotta work, Nips? Good girl, Nips, get to work. Good work, Nips. Good work, Nips. Get to work. Good girls, get to work. Good girls, get to work. Good girls, get to work. Good girls. Good girls. Good girl, Nips. Good girl, Nips. Good girl, Nips. Get away, Nips. No, not ups. Not up. No, I don't want you up. I want you to get to work. I want you to get to work. Good girl. Get to work. I want you to get to work too. I want you to get to work, Red. Get to work, Red. Good girls. Good girls. girls. Good girls. Good girls. Good girls. Good girls, go to work. Yeah. Goes back to work then. Done, are you? You spend a bit of time up top now. Not yet, eh? Good girl, Red. Good girl. Good girl. Good girls. Come on. Good girls. Again, you're going in the box. Coming out again, you done? Right, come on. Come on. You done, you done. Again.
Six rabbits here to skin. When
you're done, you're done.
Four I caught and two that Ben just did.
What'd you tell me? What'd you tell me? Super fast.
This one's full of milk.
Super fast. She's incredibly fast, right? I'm not sure I've ever seen a fast one like that. Coming out. Come on, Red. Come on, Red. Oh, look at you. You're my little monster. Come on, my little monster. Come on, Ups. Come on, Ups. Come on, Ups. Ups. Come on, Ups. Come on, Ups. Good girl, Ups. Good girls. Don't get all squiggly. Don't get all squiggly. Good girls. Good girls. Don't get all squiggly. Good girls. Well, that I might have time to get my new neck out. I'll see how we go. I'll take this one up. I might do that big, real big one over there. That real big fire pile over there. Should be able to get around that pretty easily.
I'll take this up.
We'll do that one, and then that'll be it for the day. Alright. We have this last one to do. This is the pile we watched one come into earlier. So what we'll do is we'll probably put girls in. They're working really, really well. And then pick one of the boys to come in as backup if they need it. I'll take the girls down this end. I'll start them down here and they can work this way. You all good?
Yep. Ready to go.
Get to work. Good girls. There we go. Yeah, I lost it. Took my eyes off it. Probably won't. Son of a bitch. Should have knocked it before I untangled it. God damn it. There's another one. Big one. I should have bloody knocked it, but I was trying to get it untangled and lock it. know where your rabbit is, don't you? You know where your rabbit is, don't you? Good girl, where's your rabbit? Good girl, where's your
good
rabbit?
Good girl, go work.
Not on me. Not on me, there's your rabbit. There's your rabbit. Look at her. Oh, look at her. She loves it. Look at her. Oh, I did get it. Good girl, she's killed it, she's off. She was leaping at it in the net, so I let her have it. Jeez, that one hit at speed. Holy.
There's a little one that keeps on popping out in the signal and going back in again.
One of the ferrets is chasing the little one over here, I think. I can hear it squeaking.
I can see two of them every now and then on this side.
Thumping. Yeah, typical. This is the last bit. We'll pack up in 10-15 minutes. Now the wind drops.
Yep.
Now we could have flown the drone.
I know. Typical.
And with the amount of action, I almost should have.
Well, those four will make 13 for the day. And that baby.
And missed one.
Yeah. need to put in?
All five girls.
Okay.
They're working so well.
Oh yeah.
I'm so happy with them. It's right there.
I know.
It's come out and sat.
Sitting
there.
It's about
still
this big.
It's a half grown one. It's just coming in behind. I know, no, it's still in there. Go get it. It's still in there. Go get it. Good girl. Go get it. It's in there.
So I can hear one over this side.
She's just gone where it ran.
Something on that net.
Yep. Something just hit the net. Inside the net, so.
Had it by the toe.
Well, it's still inside, so. Oh, here it is, here. There's another one. About half grown, maybe. If it hits the net, it's going to probably get out.
That one was biting at the net to get it off.
Yeah, the one I knocked before was. The last thing stuck, its teeth were clamped on the
net. It was trying to bite it.
Ferret here, following exactly where that half grown one went.
There's one over that back dam wall.
Yeah, there's heaps of rabbits over there. But that joins onto the road. I've got two ferrets here following that same scent trail. Hello, no, go back to work. Go back to work. Go back to work, good girl. Go back to work. There's more rabbits in there. There's still more rabbits in there. Go get them. Go get them. Go get them. Go get them. Good girl. Good girl, go get them. Go get them. Go to work. Go to work, Blue. Get away, Blue. Get away. Come here. Come here, then. Rabbit went in over here. You go follow it. Rabbit went in there. You go No, not out here. Not out here. Go get him. Go get him. Go to work. Come, go to work. Come. Come here. Come here, you. Oh, you're such a little girl. You're such a little girl and you're so good. You're such a little girl and you're so good. Wow, all you gotta do is get to work, don't you? There you go.
Good girls, go work. Go in there. Go back in there, I seen one just here before. No, my boots aren't rabbits. Go work.
Baby, right there. Oh, and you'll get the scent now. That's where it ran. He's been killing. Look at the face on that.
Uh-huh.
Right here, right where she is, it ran right behind where she is. She's following the scent the wrong way right now. Oh, there we go. There we go. It's just a, I think there's just a couple of half grown ones left.
Yeah.
And that one you missed that was.
Yeah.
A bit bigger.
Yeah, I think that's it now.
Right, this side of you.
What, can you see the rabbit or not?
Oh, I saw the ferret and the moving nettles.
There's lots of fur here.
Probably killed it just there. Or had a hold of it. I don't think it was this one, doesn't look like it's been grabbed yet. Well, its ears are all split.
Go work. Good girl. Be nice if you brought the rabbit out.
Yeah, well, I think we were kind of spoilt with Gingy and Fergus doing that. Killing one right here, if not they're chasing the baby. ones. That one's not healthy. There's another baby. Go get a baby.
Something big in that side still.
Yeah. I think there's something big just there. Ferret's just gone into that same tunnel where the noise is coming from.
There's a big fucker right there.
Can you see it?
Going your way.
Slowly or quickly?
Slowly. Come here. Fucker, chuck you in there. It's too far away from the reach where it was.
Oh. You know what? Just bust out yog.
Yep, bust him out, I'll move back here to the net.
Let's bust out the big yogster. There you go, again. Can you go back to work again? You had a big rest?
It was as big as that last few big ones.
You had a big rest? Let's go in mum's side. Had a big fella in, say. Whereabouts?
Straight in the middle. Where that big branch comes up. Up in that middle part.
Oh, there goes a baby.
Right there.
Go get them yogs. I don't know if it's one or two babies, but there's still definitely a baby running around.
Yeah.
They're not getting it. It's too quick.
Definitely a few there still.
Oh, baby. Got one. Oh, I didn't get one. He's out of the net. He went back in, so. No, he didn't come. He went back the other way. He went back in. Go get him. He went back in. Go get him. Good girl. No, he went back in. He didn't come out. He came out and he hit the net and then he went back in, so go get him. Go on, go get him. No, there's still rabbits in there. There's still rabbits in there.
Go get them. Good girl,
go work. Good girls. Go to work.
Go on. Good girl.
Now go get him. Go get him. Out this way. There's nothing for you out this way.
It's little ones.
Nah, that's too.
That was a little one. It's those thistles.
In the stinging nettles?
Yeah. Alright, go work. I almost kicked it. It just went back in there behind you.
Oh, there's still something big in there. Listen to it.
I know.
There it is.
There it goes.
So it's still in there. How the hell it didn't get tangled in that? Oh, there's two ferrets right near where it went back in. I'll get on the scent.
Keep on it, girl.
Nearly beat it. Right there, near the Ferrets.
Oh, she fucking dragged it in there.
Did she? Oh well. Click, click. Like that. Now get him to come to me.
Hopping. Good boy, go work. They're just doing circles around them.
The baby is, yeah. I'll grab it eventually. Kill it. Just that one last big one.
Yeah.
That ran back in. It is over here somewhere because I can hear the bastard.
Yeah, then it was over here because it came through. It stopped here as soon as it seen me. It looked at me. Good boy, go
work.
Hey,
get him. Good girl, Blue. Good girl, Blue.
It's in there, still, boy.
Good girl, Blue. Looked at me, hopped back in slowly.
Go work. in there and look.
Go red. Good girl, red. Get away. Good girl. See it? Can you reach it?
It's a ginger one. Went down the hole.
Oh my, we might have to wait.
And like a cream ginger one. Cream with stripe on it.
Big, little?
Little, it's about this big.
Okay, we'll have to wait for that one, don't we?
Look, go down there.
You're in your colours.
Go down. Down.
Go to work.
Go work.
That's better.
Got four ferrets here.
I've got one or two over here.
It went in that hole.
Oh, I've got Bolton here.
Is your sister right?
Oh, there it goes.
Did you see that one I was talking about?
No, but I saw one go that way and Yogi is now sniffing around right here. And there he goes off in the same direction. Baby just popped out over there, not the ginger.
Net. Baby grey.
Oh. I can't reach in there.
come on. Is that you, Ginge? Not Ginge. Yogi? Is that you, Yogi? Can you see it? It's right there somewhere. Can you reach the girls? Can you reach them? Bring it here. Hello, my darling. Bring it here. Oh, Yogi's got it now. Bring it here, Yogi. Yogi, come here. Bring it here, Yogi. Bring it here.
Carlton, go get your shovel so I can lift it with that handle.
Bring it here. Come on, it's all of you there. Bring it here. Bring it to me. Bring it here. I can't reach it from there. Bring it here, Red. Good girl, Red. Let her have it. She'll let it go in a second, just as long as you don't drag it back in.
I'll just hold it.
Good girl. Oh, I'm gonna pay for that. Cut all over now. Bloody box saw. Wish you'd learn to fetch. I miss Gingy. Ooh, there's a big one. For anyone that doesn't know, who hasn't seen our backlog, we used to have a ferret called Gingy, and he used to actually drag them out of the hole. Small ones like this. If he could drag them, he'd actually drag them back out of the hole. Oh, there we go. There's Big Yogi. And there goes a good size one. Good work, Yogs. One of the girls is right on where it went. Thank you, buddy. Can you please? Yep. Yogi had it. Yogi. Yep. Top there, Ginger. I hope they get that one. I hope they get it in a spot we can reach. If it's in a spot I can't reach, are you going to make me use the secateurs to reach it? Fence. Yeah, there we go.
The ginger one's about that size.
Yeah, Okay. Yeah, I just saw a flash of ginger. It's real light ginger, isn't it? Oh, there it goes. It's running on the surface and the ferrets are after it. Good boy, Yogi. To your right.
I can see it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's got it. Oh, she got it by the leg. It's right here somewhere. Did you get it? There it is.
Oh. Ah!
There's a hole there.
Get it. Reach it.
Good girl. Not dead yet.
Yes,
yeah. That's pretty.
Beautiful. You're getting tear. We can go home now. That's a wrap.
She wants her rabbit. Let her smell her rabbit. Yeah, they're still working so well. They are so good. Greg grabbed the other small one, and we'll use its scent to start picking them up. I don't know if that last big one's coming out now. Let him grab a hold of it. They're working so good. I got two over here. I got three over here. Good girls. Good girls. Come on, who wants up? Come on. What's this? Can't get a rabbit. Yeah, you know what the bloody hell it is, don't you? Eh? There you go. That's three. That's a good day's work for them too. Like, considering they're not in full-time work at the moment, we're still starting up. I'm so happy with those jewels from Christian. Two girls and big yogster. Come on. Good girls. Actually, if you want, you can copy a photo from one of the ferreting pages. There's a fella standing on a warren with a ferret and a ginger. You can do the same thing. Say, we got a ginger too. Oh. She's over there. Yeah, I'll take it for you. Where is she? Who's left? Come on.
No red.
Come on, red. What's this? Come on, red. Yeah, you know what that is, don't you? You know what that is, don't you? Oh, you're a good girl. Oh, you're a good girl. Hey, oh, you're a good girl. Grab a ferret. Yeah, there's one you prepared earlier. Let it go. Pop in there. Yeah, hold it up by the tail so you can see. Hold by the back legs, so you can see it's a ginger. She wants that ferret, that rabbit, doesn't she? Good girl. Good girl. One, two, three, four, five. One, two. I'll start backing up here. Here's your phone. Come here. Good work, honey. Good work. I suppose I can cut that little bit of smoochy smoochy out. Alrighty, well that's it guys. We've ended up with a bit over a baker's dozen of rabbits. And including a ginger. Which, even though it's so small, it will get scun and it will get tanned. If we get colours, Ashley tans them. Treats the skins and tans them. So, I'm going to pack up here. We've been here a good 3 hours now. Our contract was for 3 hours. We've ended up doing the house and what, one, two, three, four lots of box thorn. We're kind of odd that we've been getting like pairs. Under the house we got two pairs. So two breeding pairs, two males, two females. Under the next box thorn, there was another two pairs, two females, two males. Right. Yeah, we've ended up with a baker's dozen of rabbits, not including the little half-grown fellas. I missed one, of course. I should have knocked it before I untangled it, but I was trying to untangle it and then knock it. But that'll be a wrap. We'll catch us next time.
What are you three doing?